welcome all of you in as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Now let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Neutral zone. Good stand-up poke check. In tight. He shoots. He scores. There's a big goal. It comes early in this one, and it comes on the road. Just... Seconds into the game, the visitors have put one up on the board. That will be hard to overcome.
Well, sometimes the crowd can kill you. This goal has killed the crowd.
Pokes that away, long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming. Hicks. Won't make it to the net. Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. And we get a face-off here in the offside. Hicks. Elevated that one and got it on the tape. Skates it in. Looks like we've got a delayed call coming. Referee's got his arm up here. Play will go on for the moment. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. He wants one right here. Scores! Hicks.
Scored by number 12. Assisted by number 9.
Save made with a pad as he flashes that one.
Time of the goal. 4 minutes, 52 seconds.
Good puck check. Needs to get a play going. Scoring chance. To Sundin. I'll tell you something, early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Face off to the offsides. Over 7 minutes gone in the first period. Peters put his team up by two with that last goal. Takes that one up the wing. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Picks it up. Quick shot. Tremendous effort right there. Down on the ice to block a shot. To Fykov. It's returned to him. Oh, did he flash the pad on that? Great save. He's got control of the puck in the slot. Nice work. Hicks. Offensive rush. 3-on-2. We'll get a whistle here offside. Backhand effort. You know, that can fool a netminder, Bill, because you don't see a lot of those shots anymore, but he was where he needed to be. Hicks. Wants to clear. Two on two the other way. To Sundin. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. Arm up on the play. Over to the official scorer for the call on this. Sanderson's penalty call here is goaltender interference. He's going out. He picks up the loose puck. Snaps it. Good work with a stick.
13 minutes, 58 seconds.
Carries that in. Got all of that. Off the player. It's not going to get in. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Clears that. Knocks it away. Good play defensively as he comes away with it. That one up along the wall. Oh, look at that move. To Hicks. brought in on the offside. Look at the numbers over these games and shots blocked.
It's all about pulling on the same rope as a teammate, and if you can't score goals, you can at least keep them out of your net. These are great numbers.
Good pass. He's got that up the wing to Sundin. Uses the body and knocks him off balance. Won't be able to connect on that one. Got that puck in his own end. Time running out on the power play. Good wing pass right there. Good effort on that pass up the middle. Good poke check to free that puck up. Takes that puck into the neutral zone up through the middle. He's got the puck. Shot, great leg save. Breaks up the play in his own end. On the charge, 3-on-2. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. That shot's going to go wide. There's the end of our first period. After one, it is 2-0. Outstanding game so far. What we're going to ask is, can they maintain it?
Yeah, good rhythm, good offense, some good defense. I mean, pick something. It is all in front of our eyes in this game.
And this is the one that has put them up by two as we head to our break. See whether or not we get anything more than we had in the first. We're underway here in the second period. Pope checks that one away. Big blast from the point. To Sundin. And down it goes. That's a clear out of the zone. Penalty to come. Good poke check. Let's see what this penalty is as he heads over to make the call. Couple of penalties being called here. Those are offsetting minors. Goaltender gets a little jumpy, Bill, when we get these situations.
Yeah, how about a little fast lane hockey, 4-on-4?
Penalty to number 15. 2 minutes.
There's a neutral zone breakup with that stick.
2 minutes, 6 seconds.
Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. The offensive attack. This is a 2-on-1. There's a big poke check. He'll carry it now. Pass up that wing side to Sanderson. Tremendous deep move. Snap that one. You want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Up the wing he comes. Good pass. Poke checks that away at center ice. Dangerous territory. Two on two the other way. At the point, he gains possession of that puck. The puck. He'll break up there, attempt to get into the zone with that check. Loose puck, and he's got it. Picks that puck up along the point. offensive chance. Score! Plenty of time left as the lead is cut to one. Sundin's winning those faceoffs, and boy, that has helped the team in this game. To Fikov. He's got a couple of points in this game, but boy, another one way or the other, would be nice to have to extend that lead. To Fikov. Great deke. He's got room. Nice use of the stick. Gets that puck. How did he miss that? Takes a hack at it. Up the boards to Sanderson. What a move. Sanderson's stick after that puck chopping away. Good pass off that wing goes to Sundin. Breaks that up with a good poke check. And knocks that one down and keeps possession of it. Shot! He scores! Right when they needed it, we've got a tie game. Hicks.
Number 14,
time of the
board, 16 minutes, 6 seconds.
Wing pass, and he's got it. Peters takes that pass on the wing, pushes that one away. Line will stay out there at full strength. He got that stick off the bench. Creating space, what a move. Great scoring opportunity, and he shot it wide. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Takes the shot. Nice save. Pokes that away. Breaks it up in the zone. He'll lug that puck from the point. Fikov's ability to poke check tonight has been very good.
Gary, don't think these guys don't practice it. That's a poke check that you know he's done in practice 100 times.
Sammons moves right here. That's the goaltender getting it done, Bill. He made a nice save. Wrist shot on net. Big save. And that's going to conclude the second period. 2-2 after two. Watching these players go at it, this is professionalism at its highest level.
Yeah, these guys are playing really well and really hard. I mean, you can't ask for more than what we've seen.
Thank you for joining us in the campaign to save energy and keep our city clean.
Go, period number three. Gets it down low. Picks it up. And with the net coming off the Marsh pegs here, we're going to get a whistle. At the point. Good stick use. And they're in. It's a 2-on-0. Big time save. That one should have been in the net. Great effort. Hicks. They'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Well, that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. Zanin's coverage will freeze the puck. Zanin's play is spectacular. He had no help defensively, Bill, and he still denies them the goal on that 2-on-0.
Well, sometimes a fight can energize the crowd, and can you just sense it? Wow.
Boy, he lost that fight and may have gotten hurt during it.
Yeah, well, sometimes you can lose a fight and not get hurt. I mean, the fact that he's going to the dressing room, not a good sign here.
Blocker save! Pokes that away. Oh, what a shot! Scores! And now we've got three unanswered goals on the board. And we're waiting on a penalty to be called.
Penalty to number 19.
Picks it up in front.
for high sticking. Time of the penalty, 5 minutes, 16 seconds.
Kicks. Has that one back in their own end. They'll regroup for another rush. Drop pass to Fikov. On the return, he's got it again. Uses the pad. Green's effort to clear works there. That'll give his team a chance to take a breath. There's a good pass up the wing to Peters. To Fikov. Good stick work. Fikov's given that puck up again. That has been a problem all night long. One of the reasons they're behind. Takes that pass up the wing to Sundin. And the puck is touched up, and that'll draw the icing whistle. Carry that one up through center on that wing side. Pope checks it away. Got it back in their own end. They'll start the rush. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Breakaway opportunities carrying the D. And the poke check breaks up the breakaway to Peters. To Sundin. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Dump back into the corner. Power play opportunity. Let's see what they can do as they organize. On the rush. 2-on-1 chance. Still has it in the offensive end. That shot comes in close. Had the position on that. Green's really banging away in front of the net. Score! And that's going to tie it up. Well, both teams now can say one more is probably going to be enough. Go get it.
And the stage is set for somebody to be a hero. It's going to be a fantastic finish.
That'll get a whistle for the offside.
28 seconds.
To Sedin. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Offensive chance denied. And he scores! Big goal to answer that last one. There's the goal they needed. They go up by one. Not a lot of time left here in the third period. So how do you win this thing?
Well, they've got to be good defensively, but they've got to avoid playing the rest of the period in their own end. They've got to attack.
Knocks the puck off his stick. Puck under control at the point. Quick opportunity. There's a save on the long shot. Peters to Sundin. Oh, what an opportunity. 3-on-1 into the zone. Diving effort to knock that away. To Sundin. Not going to lose that one. Holds it in. Good play to get that puck. Neutral zone poke check. Through center ice. Breakaway chance. Defenders on his back. Makes the move. Shot. Scores. And now we're tied. Tie game. That last goal did it. Not a lot of time left on the clock. And a hometown crowd that's not very happy.
And the only people that were cheering were the guys on the bench. This crowd has been silenced.
Able to maintain possession on that after a nice knockdown.
13 seconds.
To Sanderson. He's been to the sin bin a lot here tonight. With this close game, he's got to stay disciplined. To Sundin. Up the middle to Hicks. Gains control against the wall. Nice defense in his own end. Up the middle through center to Hicks.
Last minute of the play.
Now you gotta hustle it. We're close in this game and running out of time. No lugging the puck here. Got it on the stick. Shot! Checks him with a poke check. Right off the post. Never got a piece of that and it still didn't go in. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Oh, dances. And the arm is up. We're going to get a delay call coming up here. Loose puck, and he gains control of it.
Shot!
Blocks that shot down on the ice. That's using your body.
Time of the penalty, 19 minutes.
Breaks that up with a stick. Takes a shot at the loose puck. Loose puck, he's got it. Picks that off. In the slot, great chance. Good glove save. Kicks. Up the wing to Peters. Peters' turnover comes at a crucial moment in this game.
Well, I know he wants to be a hero, but with plays like that that are low percentage plays, stands a better chance of being the GOAT.
And our third period is indeed over, but not this game. It's tied, and we're going to go on and play in overtime until we find a winner. Sundin's goal is the one that tied this game as we go to the intermission. A late period goal to do it. Just one to win it. Can we find it? OT underway with that drop of the puck. Sanderson. Here's an opportunity. What an end to the game. That's going to do it. We've got an overtime game winner. Here's an opportunity to look at some of the big plays that were made in this game.